You know that Tico Sprinter likes his Class 150s and Sprinter trains in general very much, and that Pep EMU fan likes his Peps very much. Well, you know what EMUs I quite like very much and have known my entire life, like these two both have? They are the Class 319's. So yeah, let's get on with the review for these. So, the Class 319's were introduced into service by BR in the next Network Southeast sector in 1987 to 1988 to work on the Thamesing services from Brighton to Bedford and from Luton to Sutton and Wimbledon. And there used to be an old 7-note service back then, which got scrapped sometime before the privatisation took place. And yeah, they were in two batches, 319-0s for the metro services, Luton, Sutton, Wimbledon, and -1s for the Brighton Bedford services, which later became the City Flyer services. And when privatisation came and it became Thamesing City Flyer, City Metro, and Connex South Central, some 319s were converted. So some were converted to -2s for Brighton Express services between London Victoria and Brighton. A number of -0s were converted to -3s for the City Metro services on Thameslink between Luton and Sutton and Wimbledon, and a handful of -1s were converted to -4s for the Thameslink City Flyer services, and there are a few -0s that remained as -0s. They went to Connex South Central to do the Gatwick Airport's rugby services, and later found them on various other parts of the network. These all eventually later got passed on to Southern and First Capital Connect, and all made it to First Capital Connect in 2009 when more Electro Stars were made for Southern. And yeah, they were all eventually replaced by the Class 700s on the Thameslink services, and now some have gone to Northern, like the one I'm on, whilst a few went to the London Midland and then London North Western Railway to do peak hour services from Euston, and then the St Albans Abbey line, which those ones have now been replaced by 350-0s. These units are going to be disappearing from Northern in December, and I think as of recording this, the 319s on London North Western Railway have all disappeared as of the end of June this year. Speaking of First Capital Connect, these have got First Capital Connect maquettes. I have moved down a bit because I want to sit in the motor coach to hear some really awesome sounds, so we need to open the window. Basic things about the Liverpool Lime Street. The next stop is Halton Lafayette. I was complaining about the new announcements this morning. Anyways, I better be quiet with them. Hang on a sec. What's this all about? Anyways, these are automated announcements. There's passenger information screens, overhead luggage racks, 3x2 seating, and there's a toilet in that carriage there. We may have a look later.
These have really epic traction motors. I remember these units all the way from when I was living in Brighton. Because I do remember riding these on the Brighton main line. As far north as City Thames Link. And I've even ridden on the Brighton Express ones out of Victoria once. Of Cumbria, just been bowled by another 331. Go check out my review of 331s from the last September, not long after the Queen passed away. If you haven't seen it already. And these were really thrashy on the third rail. Yes, and might as well also mention that a number of these have also been converted to Class 769s. Some of these with Northern, and some of these were with TFW, Transport for Wales, until May of this year. If you want to see my review of that, I'll put a card up if I remember to put it in. Just passed through Brighton. And Great Western Railway was supposed to get 769s for the Reading to Gatwick Airport services, but that's not happening anymore, which unfortunately has led to them all being wasted. Here we are at Portland Fine. First stop, and then we go straight to Preston. Quiet, everyone.
This is the Northern service to Liverpool Lime Street. The next stop is Preston.
Operation on Thames Link. I suppose the ones that were with Connex and then later Southern may have had guards. Got the Southern t-shirt on today because these did used to go down to my old neck woods, Sussex, as mentioned previously. And some of these were operating with Southern, which were Connex South Central at first. Anyway, lovely views of flatland. There are cows down there. There's another 319 there. 319381. I'm on 384. We're just coming up to Preston Station, which is a brilliant station, worth visiting.
There's a West Coast Railway diesels. A 47 and a 37. 47804 and 37706. Sitting in the bay, which never gets used.
Oh, it's getting busy.
We are crossing over the River Ribble. And we're now pulling into Leyland Station. Yeah, they're extending the platforms at Leyland.
Built, but they were a later addition.
Toilet door is locked.
Yep, bog standard. But it's good to know there's accessible toilets. Yeah, look, I look very handsome in the mirror.
We are now slowly pulling into Euxton Buckshaw Lane, or Rexton Buckshaw Lane, or whatever you want to call this place. Not Buckshaw Lane, it's Bolshaw Lane. You got it wrong. It's Eston Bolshaw Lane. According to the Northern announcer, the old one.
The Northern service to Liverpool Lime Street. The next stop is Wigan Northwestern.
Is coming to an end soon, so I will mention more about seating arrangements on these units. They are varied on different subclasses. 319-2s, the ones done for Brighton Express, they used to have a sort of saloon area in one of the coaches. That has now been, that obviously is no longer there. 393s remain the same. 3194s and 3191s at first were, some coaches had 4x4, they had 2x2 seatings with tables and airline style seats, I believe. I do remember it actually. Also, a 319 went over to the Channel Tunnel when it opened, and there have also been special liveries like the Thameslink Programme livery. And there was also a special livery painted on some 319-2s with Connex South Central to advertise facilities at Victoria Station. Unfortunately, the 319's have not always been their cleanest, which is why a certain YouTuber who's local is the next station called these filthy buggers. And guess what? I'm getting off at that station, so yeah, I will be going off to the Wigan on this, and I'll spot trains a bit, even though a few have been cancelled, and then get on the train back to Leicester. Well, I have to go towards Birmingham crew, then towards Derby as well, maybe, first for that. Fun fact, a few 319's dash shows from Conic South Central, even, well, it was dash 2's actually, that even had their pantographs removed for the, because they were only using them on the third rail on Brighton Express services. They were later re-added when they started shuffling a lot of them around. When Gavir both had South Central, where they renamed Southern later, and Thameslink. In around 2003 to 2004. You can just briefly see behind the trees, that's the Wigan Moorgate station. Close to the Wigan Northwestern station. It appears I'm on the right side of the train, and I yeah, there's Wallgate right there. I figured out which side the actual doors are. So yeah, I have officially made it to the Wigan, everyone. It's sad to be getting off this train, but I cannot go any further than this station on Blackpool North West to return. Right, I shall film this leaving. Oh, they can spot a Wallgate at the same time, look, 158. The announcements from outside. Three 319 384 was this unit I just got off of. Trains at Wigan Northwestern, even if it's raining, shall commence, and I shall conclude the 319 review. It was lovely to be riding on 319 again. I've known these units pretty much my entire life, and yes, because of that, I've been very attached to these units, and it's going to be sad when they disappear. And there's a fast train. 66 Evno, glory to Ukraine! Finally, I've finally got this! So yeah, after we were interrupted by that fast train, which was a shed I've been looking for ages actually, glory to Ukraine one. You'll see it in the Trains at Wigan video. So yeah, I've been really attached to the 319's, awesome motors, just awesome trains in general. Really, they were really good on Brighton Main Line when they were doing Thameslink services and the Connex services into Victoria and from Gatwick Airport to Rugby. And yeah. So yeah, they are going to be gone soon from Northern, so do get the Northern ones whilst you still can. Anyways, thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, you must press that like button and comment and subscribe if you enjoyed the videos I'd make, and 319 370, heading in the direction of Liverpool Lime Street. So yeah, see you all in the next video, everyone. I'm going to film the trains at the Wigan.